say hi.
Hi.
Okay, there. So everyone fits. Okay, so for today's surprise prize and unboxing number 4, 5. Wait, what unboxing is it? Are you on the table, Zuli? It is 2, 4, 6. There you go. I'm getting forgetful. 2, 4, 6. We've got one for Wanda Schwartz. Oh, hold on, Zuli. We're picking a prize for Serena Russell, for Julia Spires, and for Benedict Duflue. Okay, Zuli wants to go first. Go ahead. Choose one for Wanda Schwant. Whoa, what's going on? we need to move the bench. All right, there you go. Okay, let's pick one for Wanda Schwant. Once again, if you like any of the items you see that we unbox today, simply go to our website. It's at
DIYmoonshop.com.
Awesome, that's right. And if you would like to send us a message, you can send us a message on Facebook as well as on via email. It's diamoonshop@gmail.com. All right, let's see what Wanda gets. Wanda gets a... Wanda, by the way, is a first-time shopper. So welcome to Diamond Shop. She gets a baguette drill pen. All right, go ahead, Zuli. Rocket now is picking for Serena Russell, and Zuli is choosing a prize for Julia Spires. Which one is this one?
One vial of Prism.
One vial of Prism. Pearls. All right, here you go. So this one is for Serena Russell, and what does Julia Spires get, Zuli? The focus.
A bag.
What's that? Let's see. It's a green flower pot drill pen.
House.
Yeah. All right. That's about it. Next one is for Benedict Duflue, and she gets a...
One vial of flamingo.
Flamingo pearls. All right, we're done, Zuli. We gotta go get the prizes. Let's go get the prizes from Kuya. Go get the prizes. Yeah, we're done with this one. So let's show it to everyone. We'll be back. All right, we have got the prizes. Zuli, show the baguette. This one. Show that to everyone. That's the baguette drill pen, and that goes to Wanda Schwant. Can we show it to them? Look, there's a magnet on the back, and then you want to open it, Rocket, and show them the drill tip.
And you can trick your friends when like, oh, sorry. And then what? When they
did you speak Tagalog?
And then when they like get it, huh? It did definitely not.
Rocket said. Here, sayo. Sayo means yours in Tagalog, in Filipino, in our language. So, here is the tip. Okay, Zuli wants to do some decor. Okay, and then we've got the prism pearls for Serena Russell. You want to show the prism? That's right. And then we've got the flamingo pearls, one vial. All right, and finally for Julia Spires, that flamingo is for Benedict Duflue. And then for Julia Spires, she's got the green flower pot drill pen. So drill it's got pen. A stand as well.
Drill pen.
Oh, be careful, okay? Yeah, this is the drill pen. Okay, now let's show the diamond painting bead board. Now, this is the one I finished, and it's from the design of DJ Paeste, Diamond Shop Artist Collaborator, and this is called Fluid. So this is what the diamond painting bead boards look like. So basically, they're the regular, typical bead board in the front, and we have the slots for the triangle trays as well as for the labels. But when you flip it over, you have an instant art piece that you can display simply by leaning against the wall. You can also have sort of like a stand and you can place it on there to make it stand. Basically depends on the design. You can have it laying down like this, horizontally or vertically. And in this case, of course, it's a vertical design. And this actually came with special treatment. If you're seeing right now, there's some pearlescent sparkle on the pearls around her eyes and her cheeks. Those are the flamingo pearls, bubblegum pearls, and snow pearls. So I'll have that video showing on here so that you guys can check it out for the latest of our diamond painting beadboard sets. These ones come with the diamond painting containers. Let me show it to you. So this is a diamond painting. So basically you get a diamond painting as well as a useful tool for storing your beads. The ones that we have in this batch of diamond painting beadboards are diamond painting beadboards with journals as well as moon boxes. So some of them also have some special treatment. So here, check it out. Everyone say, check it out.
Check it out.
Kicking our feet routine, but what are we all trying to find? Oh, two worlds collide, paralyzed just in time. Oh, two worlds collide, paralyzed just in time. Oh, two worlds collide, paralyzed just in time. Oh, like a machine, what have you sacrificed? Lost in the crowd, fighting to feel found, but can a stranger save your life? Two worlds collide, paralyzed just in time. Oh, two worlds collide, paralyzed just in time. Oh, two worlds collide, paralyzed just in time. Oh, two worlds collide, paralyzed, but with strangers, right? Thank you.
High Priestess by Leilani Joy, beadboard set with special treatment. We have electric diamonds for the sky, the white area behind her. So simply sprinkle electric diamonds on there. And then we also have sprinkled in the blue areas, alexandrite. So choose the areas that you would like to highlight and simply sprinkle it in this blue section. Finally, we have strawberry fire for the round red gem that she has on her head. So simply fill that inner red circle with strawberry fire. For Fluid by DJ Paeste, beadboard set, beadboard with bead containers, diamond painting. Special treatment comes with bubblegum pearls, as well as flamingo pearls and snow pearls. Let's take a closer look so you can see where those special beads have been placed. On this bead container, we see that it's been placed on certain areas of the flower, and then we've got mostly the flamingo and bubblegum pearls on the paint running across her cheeks. We also have a line of snow pearls over here. Thank you.
now it's time to say bye to everyone. Say thank you for watching.
Say bye.
Say thank you for watching.
Bye.
Bye.